past the park.
Oh, Captain.
There you go, buddy. Leave it right there.
That's it right out.
Watch the father come.
Okay, you know what, Morgan? You want to pour it out there?
I love it.
And, fine, then reel it in a little bit more. But not that way. Just grab your line. Hook your thing forward. Okay, now go ahead and reel it, throw it out there, and let go of your line. There you go. Now hook your thing back over. There you go.
We're going to do everything we can through our Department of Labor to ensure that those who have been displaced by this tough economy get all the assistance they can. We're going to work together to locate a temporary employment office in this area so that we can deploy all possible resources to help the employees who are affected.
Our two states and our respective officials will be working very closely together to help the workers, resume writing, develop job skills, possibly helping them develop training for opportunity to qualify for new types of jobs. We have applied already, the workers have applied for the Trade Adjustment Act. We're not sure whether this plant will qualify for that, but if it does, and I have a call into the Secretary of Labor, then they will get help toward their health care cost premiums, their insurance premiums. We're aware of the numbers of workers who are losing their jobs, and for many of them, this is the first time they haven't had a job. And it's a very stressful time for them and for their families. And they'll know that Governor Douglas and I are available and our staffs are available to help them any way we possibly can. And we have a sense of urgency just like they do. And there'll be people that they can call in each of our states to get their questions answered.
That's a makeup oil. Basically, what the oil level works off in that float
here,
right here. That float really runs the whole show. What happens is if the engine uses a little bit of oil or something like that, that tank right there will have 275 gallons of motor oil in it, pumped on top of it. That will pump up to that tank right there, and that tank feeds gravity into the engine to the float capability. So, you know, if the engine goes down a little bit in oil, then the oil comes down here and replaces it, and
production facility where we can do control audio, switching of the cameras, and actually zooming and focusing of robotic cameras.
And these are cameras. One, two, three. Third camera, second one. And then we have scopes to tell you how bright it is. And then we have the recorder, and then this is the monitor. And then down here is we have audio. This is our audio. Binge phase. Very exciting. And then this is the robotic controller, which is controls the camera, so you can zoom in, zoom out.
Okay, so I should say syndicated calls. That's fine. I'm worth 50 inches. Syndicated calls.
Nice piece of your side.
Yeah, thank
you. You get to do such great stuff.
I do. I have time. Don't tell me.
There's 12 of those. Okay.
I'm going to ask you guys.
Richard?
Yes.